Hi, Dave with Powr-Flite. I'm here with the Borelli Dual Pro Upright Vacuum. And we're calling it a Dual Pro because it's a dual motor unit. What does that mean? We got one motor driving that brush roll for proper agitation and the other motor strictly for suction. So we've got the best of both worlds, perfect cleaning power. Let's take this right out of the box and show you how to clean with it. The Borelli Dual Pro comes with the vacuum and handle, operation manual, two 30-foot power cords, a crevice tool, horsehair dusting tool, and a cloth shakeout bag. So now that we've got it out of the box, let's show you how easy it is to put together. You're gonna wanna find the set screw right there, and with a Phillips head screwdriver, just loosen that up just a bit. And then the screw should pop right out. Take your handle, slide it right down into the cavity, make sure it's all the way to the bottom. Put that set screw right back in. And the handle's assembled. Next, you wanna make sure you take the slack up from your cord, get that nice and tight. And then plug in your tools. This is the dusting tool. It's gonna fit right here. And then your crevice tool right alongside it. Next, you're gonna wanna take that 2-foot pigtail and hook it up to your first 30-foot cord. Now you notice that we have these cord relief restraints. That's so that they don't unplug when you're bringing it around to clean. Keeps it from venturing off and unplugging. We've got them on both ends so that we can easily plug in the 30-foot cord to make this actually 60 feet, 120 feet cleaning in a complete circle. All right, so now that we've got the machine all built, let's show you just how easy it is to use it. Now this unit does not have a foot pedal. So you just want to put your foot right in the front and rock the machine back. You notice when you're going to turn it on, the power switch is back here. And when you're going to do your above floor cleaning, super easy to just quickly release and do your above floor cleaning. That wand is telescopic, so you can connect all of your tools and reach really high up. All right, so we'll put the hose back and I'll lock that into the cradle and spin it right around the front and show you inside. Now your Borelli Dual Pro is gonna come installed with a HEPA-type bag, but we showed you before the cloth filter bag. Now the cloth filter bag is a shakeout bag. So this can be installed and reused simply by sliding off the bottom and shaking out the debris. A very nice feature for heavy commercial industrial use. Now this bag is your disposable bag and it comes off nice and easily and seals up for proper disposal. Underneath the bag, you've got your aftermotor exhaust filter, which is a foam filter that can be cleaned out and put back in place. And of course your HEPA filter right below. You're gonna wanna make sure to maintain that HEPA filter. This is the side that's gonna get dirty. So you wanna take that out, clean it up, and put that right back in. Now that I've got my bag reinstalled, my filters are in place, I lock my handle back, and we're ready to clean. Let's turn it on and see how it looks. Because it's a dual powered machine, we've got two motors, one driving that brush roll for agitation and the other driving the vacuum and suction. When I stand the vacuum in the upright position, that brush roll is gonna stop so that I can do above floor cleaning with ease. To carry your Borelli Dual Pro around, we've got a very nice ergonomically designed handle right in the back to carry it anywhere you need to go for all your cleaning needs. You've just elevated your cleaning game with the Borelli Dual Pro. For more information, visit us at powrflite.com.
Thanks for watching.